Genetically modified crops are the plant used in agriculture, the DNA of which has been modified using genetic engineering techniques. The main aim of these crop is to introduce the new traits to the plant which does not occur naturally in the species, like resistance to certain pests, diseases, environmental conditions. Genetic modification is also done to increase the nutritional value of the plants. Genetically modified crops are also known as genetically engineered plants, transgenic crops, living modified organism, or biotech crops. GM crops were the first time introduced in USA in mid-1990s. In 2023, 27 countries grew 11 different GM crops, including with soybean, the most widely followed by the maize and cotton. Indian government has not yet improved the commercial use of GM crops, though efforts already made on brinjal and mustard. There is only one GM crops variety which is approved for the commercialization by the government of India, that is BT cotton. This variety provides the immunity against pink voll worm. It was first grown in 2002 and now it occupies more than 90% of the cotton area in the country.